Hi there. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will be talking about Google Assistant driving mode. We will explain what it is and how it works in the driving mode of the Google Assistant, which will allow you to use the Google Maps Navigator from the Assistant with an adapted interface. It is something similar to what Android Auto was offering on the mobile until they deactivated its operation. Let's start by explaining thoroughly what exactly this mode is, so you know what to expect from it. Then we'll explain how you can set it up, and finally, we'll tell you how to launch it from the Assistant. Google Assistant driving mode is an interface designed to be used in the car. It is a mode that you are going to launch from Google Assistant itself, but it will open Google Maps with an interface fully adapted to the car, so you can drive without distractions. The best thing about this driving mode is that you will be able to launch it directly from the Assistant, and the only thing that will ask you is where you want to go. Then, everything else will be done by the Assistant, tracing the route so that you only have to press a button to start navigation. The entire interface will be adapted to the car, with simplified menus and larger icons. We could say that this mode is an alternative for your mobile to Android Auto, which is no longer usable on the mobile screen. The interface with its icon menu is very similar to what Android Auto offered until recently. One of the advantages is that you will be able to use this mode on any Android phone, as long as you have Google Maps on it. Of course, to be able to use it first you have to make sure you have it properly configured. Although we refer to it as Google Assistant driving mode, because you are going to launch it from the Assistant, this mode works on Google Maps, and to use it first you have to make sure you have it activated in this app. To do this, you have to go into the navigation settings section within the Google Maps settings. Once inside the navigation settings of Google Maps, you have to enter the Google Assistant settings section, which is in the sound and voice section. Here, you will be able to configure when you want the driving mode to start automatically. To always show it, you can activate it when scrolling through Google Maps, which is when you navigate with this application. You can also activate it automatically when you connect your mobile to the car via Bluetooth, deciding if you want to be asked before or not. To activate the Assistant's driving mode, all you have to do is tell Google Assistant the command, "Hey Google, let's drive." This is the command by which you will be telling it to activate this mode. When you tell it that command, the Assistant will stay listening after asking you where you want to go. Then, you have to tell it where you want to go driving, saying the name of a city or complete address. After telling you the address, the Google Assistant will show you the mapped route in a window based on Google Maps. Here, you will have a button to configure the route, but to get started all you have to do is click Start or tell the Assistant to start. This will start the navigation with the driving mode, in which you will see the simplified interface. At any time you will be able to call the Assistant to ask it to do things. Also, at the bottom right you have the menu button in case you need to open an app. This will start the navigation with the driving mode, in which you will see the simplified interface. At any time you will be able to call the Assistant to ask it to do things. Also, at the bottom right you have the menu button in case you need to open an app. Here ends our video on Google Assistant driving mode. We hope you find it very useful. If you have any suggestion, kindly share with us in the comments section. Also, do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Please click on the notification bell in front of the subscribe button to turn on notification for this channel, so as to notify you when I post new video. Thank you for watching.